With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello friends, welcome to doubtnet. Our question is the equation of the tangents at the origin to the curve y square equals to x square 1 plus x half. So let's start our solution, friends. We have given y square equals to x square into 1 plus x. Now what we have to do is, so we can write this as y square equals to x square plus x cube. As we multiply this x square inside the bracket, then we get x square plus x cube. So now if we differentiate it, so that is equals to 2y into dy by dx equals to 2x plus 3x square, that is equals to dy by dx. So from here we find dy by dx, as dy by dx is the slope. So 2x plus 3x square upon 2y. Now if we square this, so here is also square, then we get 2x plus 3x square whole square upon 4y square. Now y square is x square plus x cube. Now friends, y square is x square plus x cube. So 2x plus 3x square is what? Y square is x square into 1 plus x. So I am writing here 2x plus 3x square whole square. So 4y square is 1 plus x into x square. From here we write the value of y square. Now friends, what we will do? We have given that the equation of tangents at the origin. As the origin name comes, then it passes through the point x equals to 0 and y equals to 0. So now what we will do? Now we have this dy by dx whole square will be equals to. So now what we will do? So dy by dx whole square will be equals to, if we take x square common outside from here, then we have 2 plus 3x whole square, 2 plus 3x. If we take x common out from here, then we get 2 plus 3x. And as it is of square, as square is above, so x square upon 4x square into 1 plus x. So this and this can be cancelled out. And we have now dy by dx whole square will be 2 plus 3x whole square upon 4 into 1 plus x. So now dy by dx will be equals to 2 plus 3x upon 2 root 1 plus x. Now the question is saying that it passes through the origin, so x will be equals to 0, so the slope comes out to be 2 by 2, which is equals to 1, which is equals to plus minus 1. So equation of tangent will be equals to y equals to plus minus mx. So that is equals to y equals to plus minus x. So this is our answer. Hope you understand the solution. Thank you, friends.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.